You know, you've been a part of the fabric of Europe for many, many years, and you continue to lead in the, I think, the legacy of U.S. Army Europe in the finest form. Happy birthday, U.S. Army Europe.